As for the U.S. being the leading terror state, I should say that's hardly just my opinion. So, for example, I noted when I was introduced, the person who was introducing me said that I regard the United States as the gravest threat to world peace. That's not exactly, it's a little misrepresents the situation.